When my first soldier goes into the body, some bacteria die. When the second soldier goes in, some more die. And same when third soldier goes in. If the soldiers keep going in as per the plan, all bacteria die. But if you stop the plan halfway through, some bacteria survive and become superbugs by changing their lock. Our keys don't fit in anymore and the antibiotic can no longer work. Next time you fall sick due to infection by same bacteria, this same antibiotic does not work.
What doesn't kill us makes us stronger.
We will take revenge! Antibiotics!
Zindabad!
Superbugs!
Zindabad!
That is bad. So, what do you suggest?
Never drop the plan. Never use antibiotics unnecessarily to begin with. If you misuse or overuse antibiotics, new powerful superbugs arise, for which new powerful antibiotics are needed. We become useless and the treatments become more and more difficult. So save us, save yourself. Together, let's become superheroes against superbugs.
Absolutely! Ach! What about my cold then?
It will run its own course. Eat well, drink lots of fluids and take rest. You'll get better on your own in no time.
Got it! And I will never forget any of this. I have to tell my mom what happened. She's not going to believe me. Action! Amma! Amma!
Maintain hygiene and sanitation. Avoid infections. Avoid having to use antibiotics. Take antibiotics only when necessary and only when prescribed by a doctor. Remember the red line. Finish the full course prescribed and never share antibiotics with others.
Let's become superheroes against superbugs. Together, let's save the drugs to beat the bugs.